Here we go again, lads. World Cup time.